Spray Air is pleased to introduce the KC-390, a new multi-mission transport aircraft designed to set higher standards in its category while presenting the lowest life cycle cost of the industry. The KC-390 is a tactical transport aircraft that can perform a variety of missions, such as cargo and troop transport, troop and cargo air delivery, aerial refueling, search and rescue, forest firefighting, disaster relief, and humanitarian aid operations. Embraer is a global company with businesses in commercial, executive, and military aviation. It is the world-leading manufacturer of commercial jets up to 150 seats. The company designs, develops, manufactures, and markets aircraft and systems, providing customer support and services across the globe. Since its foundation in 1969, Embraer has delivered more than 8,000 aircraft, and every 10 seconds an aircraft manufactured by Embraer takes off somewhere in the world, transporting over 145 million passengers a year. The development of the KC-390 made extensive use of advanced digital modeling technologies, test rigs, and advanced manufacturing processes in order to secure maturity to the aircraft's entry into service. The Embraer integrated product development process is a benchmark in the industry. The KC-390 program is on track, and the aircraft is currently in an advanced stage of the flight test campaign.